Last night, you saw 185 of Canada's best new singers sing their hearts out over the course of an exhausting 2 days.
You will be staying.
None of you are going home.
Stop looking at them!
Look what you've done to her.
Welcome to the day. Welcome to the real world.
I don't know what to say. It's okay.
Trust me, I'll be back.
91 are still in the game, but there can only be 32.
I'm sorry. What just happened?
The end of day two, and 91 hopefuls are left. As they prepare to move on, the judges dole out some last-minute advice.
First of all, I just want to congratulate you all for making it thus far. That's the good news. The bad news is almost half of you will leave after tomorrow.
Focus on being the best that you can be based on understanding yourself and what your toolbox is made up of. Don't start hammering screws in and screwing in nails.
Okay, because you've been doing that to me all day long. I just want you to know that. The microphone is your friend.
If you got it, you better show it.
With no time to spare, the survivors are left to quickly pair up and meet tomorrow's challenge, duets. The pairs choose from a list of 5 songs that have a few hours to try and keep up with the intense schedule of work and play. John checks in to see if musical sparks are flying.
Do me a favor, make it sweet.
I hate to be selfish here, but do you think that you would sing this song to me looking into my eyes, Dexter? Would you do that?
You are the one.
I think he loves me.
Right. I got you, babe.
This sounds really, really good. Thanks.
Can you please discuss in your room?
Yes, sorry. Bye. Gotta go.
Time for John to check in with Dave and Sheena, our own real-life couple.
What about tomorrow if one of you goes home and the other one stays?
Always a possibility.
We've thought about that a lot.
Yeah. You have thought about it?
Yeah.
Okay.
And pretty much it's just, you know, the way life goes.
This whole situation is beyond real. So.
It is beyond real.
Jason and Amanda aren't a real-life couple, but tomorrow they play one on TV.
Look what the cat dragged in.
Exactly.
How are you?
I am well, brother.
How was it rehearsing with Jason?
It's pretty good.
It is, eh? Yeah.
He sings really awesome rock voice. Like, I didn't even know that because I never heard him sing.
How do you feel? Are you confident you're going to make it through tomorrow as well?
Absolutely, man. I didn't come here to go home.
It's 11:23 and we're still practicing. 9 o'clock's my bedtime, folks.
He's 16.
I'm 16. I'm tired.
John has a very distinctive knock, and it didn't take our duet partners long to catch on. Real work had to be done before the next day arrived. Day 3, duets. The stakes have been raised, and everybody knows that it's time to step it up. The challenge today is to convince the judges that in one night, perfect strangers can become musical soulmates. They slept if they dared, and now there's just enough time for some last-minute rehearsals in the lobby before they have to go inside and face the dreaded judges. The first duet of the day is Bree and Stephanie.
Lying in my bed, I hear the clock tick, and I think of you. Caught up in circles, confusion is nothing new.
Erica and Diego are next to prove that some matches really are made in heaven.
Almost left behind.
Jad and Alinka are another fine blend.
Time after, sometimes you look at me. I'm walking too far ahead. You're calling to me. I can't hear what you said. And you say, go slow. I fall behind. The second hand unwinds. You lost, you can look, and you will find me. Time after time.
D'Annalise and Melody become two parts of a beautiful harmony.
time after time. If you lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time, time after time. Thanks for your time. Thanks for your time.
And that's how it's done.
Did they put you together or did you choose each other?
Oh, it was like we were in grade two and we were the last ones left. We didn't get picked for the dodgeball game. And then we just... And then
really?
Yeah, we were last
ones. You two... were the last ones?
Yeah, we
almost,
we
had pretty close. The boys didn't like us. Not even a little. A
lot of effort.
Thank
I love
you.
It.
The day's first emotional breakthrough.
I teared up on that one.
Amanda and Angela are first to tackle a Sonny and Cher classic.
All we got is we have got to grow.
For Aaron and Barbara, the song's not as simple as it seems. True.
You got me, and baby, I got you. Oh, baby.
While the duet comes naturally to Sheena and David.
I got you, babe. I got you, babe. I got flowers in the spring. Oh, I got you. You're wearing my ring.
Sarah and Chelsea could be singing two different songs.
You're a clown. And if I get scared, you're always around. Don't let them say your hair's too long.
I don't care, but with you I can do no wrong.
So put your little hand in mine.
There ain't no hill or mountain we can climb.
Oh, baby, I got you, babe. I got you, babe.
I got you to hold my hand.
I got you to understand.
I got you to walk with me.
I got you to talk with me.
I got you to kiss goodnight.
And I got you to hold me tight.
I got you, I won't let go.
The sparks are so real that Farley rewards them with a rare standing up.
Awesome, guys. I just want to know how many times you've done that in the past.
First time.
First time we've done a full duet.
I would say if this all comes to nothing and you go home, whatever, to have the chance to do that must make the whole thing sort of...
Yeah, that was really
makes
swell.
It all make sense.
It was a really good time.
What did you think went wrong there?
Well, there was some spots where the piano was supposed to stop and we're going to do it a cappella and slow down a line, but then he kept playing, so it kind of threw us off a little bit.
Oh, I see. It was his fault.
No.
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 Could we try it just a cappella?
No.
No?
No, that's good. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
Sometimes you... Time after time has been a success for a few duet partners today. Now it's Sharon Jenner's turn.
I hear you call to me. I don't know what you have said.
Sometimes you moved fast.
Oh my God.
Behind. The second hand unwinds.
If you fall, I'm lost.
You will find me.
Can you start the chorus again for a minute? Jenner, can you sing the chorus by yourself, please?
If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time. If you fall, I will catch up. I will be waiting.
Okay, thank you.
Hope you guys are in a good mood.
We're in a very good mood.
Whenever you're ready, bro.
Jason and Amanda were doomed from the beginning.
Ooh. Ain't nothing but the real thing, baby. Ain't nothing but the real thing. Whoa. I play the game of fantasy. I pretend that I'm not in reality. I need the shelter of your arms to comfort me. The sound like the sound of your name. No voice could do quite as much.
Oh,
so let's stay together.
Well, you made an effort.
It was never quite that bad in practice, I guess.
How's the experience been for both of you?
I don't know. I've had so much fun. It's really disappointing to have a song turn out like this. I don't know. Sorry. An emotional head case. I really put everything I had into this. And
yeah, yeah.
I really thank you for the opportunity to sing a second time.
Choking on day three could spell disaster.
Yeah, man. I'm not going to sugarcoat it. It was brutal.
Worse than yesterday.
That was really bad.
Okay, it's worse than we ever could have possibly imagined.
If this is it, then, you know, I tried. Like, it just sucks, man. Second year, and I can't believe it. I can't believe that happened.
It's intense, man. And hopefully, if I get another shot tomorrow, it's a solo piece. I'm back in my comfort zone, you know?
I think I'm going home.
This is the hardest thing I've ever done in my life, and it's one of the hardest things. It's so hard.
Yeah, this is the most stressful thing I've ever done in my life.
It's really,
seriously.
It's rough.
There was no vibe. There were pieces of vibes. I was me and she was her, but we weren't us, you know?
He's a nice guy, and he's a great singer, but his lack of dedication to this song is really, really, it's really hurt our performance.
My apologies, Amanda. Like, honestly, we did our best in spite of how it turned out.
Coming up after the break, it's the last chance to survive day three before the axe comes down.
You know who I had going home here?
Yeah!
Stay tuned to find out on Canadian Idol. Josh and Sarah were next to give us a dose of the real thing.
Ain't nothing like the real thing, baby. Ain't nothing like the real thing. I got your picture hanging on the wall, but it can't see or come to me when I call your name. I realize it's just a picture in a frame.
I read your letters when you're not near, but they don't move me and they don't groove me like when I hear sound of your sweet voice whispering in my ear. Yeah!
No other sound is quite the same as your name. No touch can do half as much
to make me feel better.
Don't you know?
Tonight we got the real thing, baby. Ain't nothing like the real thing.
Don't hang the boy out to dry. You're supposed to go over there and touch his hand.
Give him a pound.
Well, here's the good thing, guys. You're the first people today who sang that song who actually knew it.
From this moment,
when everything clicks, the result can be magical.
Life has begun.
From this moment, you are the one.
Right beside you is where I belong. From this moment on,
from this moment I have been blessed.
I live only for your happiness.
And for your love
I give my last breath.
a moment on. I give my hand to you with all my heart.
I can't wait to live my life with you. I can't wait to start.
You and I will never be apart.
My dream came true.
You know, there's a moment when you're doing that that you're supposed to turn and actually acknowledge that people are watching you.
I just got lost in her eyes. Thank you very much.
While the judges prepare to deliberate, some enjoy the afterglow of a job well done.
It was amazing.
I'm so glad you asked me.
I'm glad it worked out because the harmonies and everything worked out really well. I think it went over really well.
Yeah. One minute we're like butterflies all in our stomach, and then the next minute we're like confident because it went well. And so it's crazy.
I look back at it as I think I did the best I could do under those circumstances. So, I hope I did anyway.
We looked each other in the eyes and it was pretty much sex on stage.
All right.
Meanwhile, the judges are hard at work.
Angela.
Yes.
No.
I say both stay.
That person stays by the skin of their teeth.
You know who I had going home here?
Both.
Double cacker. Two days in a row, Diego's gone.
No, I love Diego.
Yeah, nice try. Sorry, honey.
Farley, any comments?
Yeah, so you're crazy. Yeah.
Gone.
I'm fine with that. Tanya staying, Jordan going.
I have them both stay.
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 Go.
Sorry.
Buddy.
That guy's wicked.
As the heated deliberations drag on, a ragged Top 91 deal with the exhaustion and stress of 3 days of nonstop intensity.
Sometimes the nerves can get to you, and unfortunately this time it did get to me, but I worked through them. So you just learn from those mistakes.
The two on the end should stay.
Her performance today was off the chain.
Both of those people could potentially earn a spot in the 32.
So, all right, we're done.
We're done.
The verdict is about to come down. It's the end of day three, and here's how everyone discovers their fate. On these boards are 91 photographs of the competitors who perform duets. They come to the board 20 at a time, and they find their picture. And on the back is the answer everyone's been waiting for all day long. Here's mine. That's what I thought. And here's John. Too bad. Well, can't delay it any longer. It's gonna hurt. Well, let's go. And here they come. 48 are safe. 44 are about to find out they're not.
Stay in.
Susie's in. IBO is out. And some musical duos are ripped apart. Melody's in and relieved. So is Casey. Chad's sticking around. Oh, Melissa bows out with dignity.
Oh my God.
Michelle lives to sing another day. As for Amanda, the ride is over.
It's done, man, but it's been a hell of a run, what can I say, you know? Like, top 90 in the country, I'm officially pro.
I was kind of hoping
they might give me another chance because it wasn't my fault.
David survived the day, but his soulmate Sheena didn't.
That's awesome.
As the board clears, Jenner's next to find out he's going home. And his duet partner, Cher?
I'm safe. I'm just really surprised.
So happy.
It's all tears of joy.
I'm proud of myself and proud of what I've done, and I have no regrets.
Emily ain't going anywhere. And neither is Rex. And his duet partner, Genevieve? Is still in the game as well. It's time for the victors to celebrate.
And I'm safe.
I'm good.
Well, I think we have to.
It's all good.
Do you know how scary that was, flipping over that picture?
That was like the best idea ever.
It's safe.
Yeah.
You know what? I don't know if the picture's safe though, because that's a bad shot.
You ready?
Josh is the most amazing guy, and he deserves every little bit of this.
I made it.
Coming up after the break.
It's 10:30 now and I really have to practice.
The last shot to make it to primetime. 48 will sing, 32 survive. It's all next on Canadian Idol.
It's the last night and the last chance for the remaining 48 to prove how badly they want to be part of the top 32. Exhaustion has set in big time, and some very talented competitors simply won't make it past day four.
And if that wasn't enough, now it's time to learn a whole new song.
It's important for you as singers to start getting in tune with songs that will work for you.
Time to learn our songs.
How's it going?
Come on in.
Have a tea, take a seat.
We are doing Heaven by my buddy Brian Adams. Me and Brian, we go way back.
It isn't too hard to see we're in heaven.
I'm gonna do Heaven by Brian Adams. Just gotta, you know, learn the words. It's always a plus.
Every moment spent with you is a moment I treasure.
Stole my heart, man. Stole my heart.
Yeah, I got all night, so I haven't slept much this week. What's another night?
Make sure you know the lyrics, and that's it. If not, make them up, be creative.
Voice and the stage performance go hand in hand with me, because I want to look like a star. It's 10:30 now, and I really have to practice, guys. Thanks. Bye.
Welcome to day four, the last day of the top 100. After a week of chorus lines, group numbers, and duets, it's back to square one, facing the judges alone. Today, the top 48 enter the theater one at a time to perform an a cappella song they started learning just last night. It's the final test.
Today's performances have a strict two-minute limit, but Cher has something she wants to say.
Hi. Before Hello. I sing, I just want to say thank you guys so much for this opportunity and bringing me back. And this has been extremely emotional for me, and I'm going to try really hard not to cry when I sing this for you.
When I look back on these times and all the dreams we left behind, I'll be glad cause you were there, the one in my life. When I look back on these days, I'll look and see your face. You were right there for me. You were right there for me. Ooh, yeah. In my dreams, I'll always see you soar above the sky. In my heart, there'll always be a place for you for all my life. I'll keep a part of you with me. And everywhere I am, there you'll be. And everywhere I am, there you'll be. And there you'll be.
Thank you.
It's been a rough 3 days, and Cher's got to feel relieved.
I feel I did really good, and I finally showed them I can sing. Finally. Oh, I feel so good. I feel so good. Oh, I feel so good.
I don't want to close my eyes.
Danny knows this is his last chance to make the grade, and he's going for it.
And I don't want to miss a thing, cause even when I dream of you, the sweetest dream will never do, I still miss you, babe. and I don't want to miss a thing. Thank you very much.
And in my dreams, I'll always see you soar across the sky.
Even after an exhausting week, Bobby proves she has stamina.
My heart will always be a place for you for all my life. I'll keep a part of you with me. And everywhere I am, there you'll be. And everywhere I am, there you'll be. There you'll be.
Though you don't Matt survived the whirlwind. Can he make it through one more day?
True. For did my dreams, the day that I looked at you, and maybe too, if you would believe, you too might be overjoyed, over love, over me.
Long ago I reached for you and there you
stood. Casey's come a long way in the competition and she's still holding up.
You again could only do me good. Oh, how I wish I could, but you're so far away. Yeah, yeah, you're so far away.
In my dreams, I'll always see.
The strength of Amber's voice has impressed the judges since she first auditioned. Can she make it to top 32?
In my heart, there'll always be a place for you for all my life. I'll keep a part of you with me. And everywhere I am, there you'll be.
Now my dreams are coming true.
Rex takes a Brian Adams staple and makes it his own.
I've been standing there by you. Oh, baby, you're all that I want. When you're lying here in my arms, I find it hard to believe we're in heaven.
I didn't mean to.
Barbara pulls out all the stops to make sure the judges won't forget her.
Just what we had. So baby, now I do. And don't it make my brown eyes, don't it make my brown eyes, don't it make my brown eyes blue.
Thank you.
Coming up next.
Hey, hi. Hey.
More Do or Die solo performances. Can they handle the pressure? You'll have to stick around to find out.
In my dreams, I'll always see.
It's their final performance before the judges pick the top 32, and Michelle gives it everything she has.
There'll always be a place for you for all my life. I'll keep a part of you with me. And everywhere I am, there you'll be. Baby, you're all that
I want. With everything on the line, Daryl isn't afraid to take a chance with an original interpretation.
Finding it hard to believe we're in heaven. Love is all that I need. And I found it there in your arms. It isn't too hard to see we're in heaven.
You're so far away.
At the end of a punishing week, Giselle still has power to spare.
Stay in one place anymore. It would be so fine to see your face at my door. It doesn't help to know that you're so far away.
Genevieve's smoky voice and her cool vibe has served her well. Will the judges advance her to the next level?
In my heart, there'll always be a part of you. But all my life, I'll keep a part of you with me. And everything I am, there you'll be. There you'll be.
Erica steps up without overdoing it and proves just how much control she has.
All night long, say it isn't true.
And don't it make my brown eyes blue?
And baby, you're all that I want.
Vince's soulful elegance and his raspy tone have kept the judges on his side all week.
It's hard to believe we're in heaven. And loving is all that I need. And I found it there in your heart. It isn't too hard to see we're in heaven.
I can't hide from myself, and there's nowhere to
hide. On the last day, Susie proves she's a bottomless well of vocal power.
Don't make a loss on my door. I don't want to hurt anymore. Stay in my arms if you dare. Must I imagine you there? Don't walk away from me. I have nothing, nothing, nothing if I don't have you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Did Susie make it through? The answer is coming up. When we return, the final performers try to hold it together. Will Elimination Week end with a bang? Or a whimper?
I just gotta go talk to my mom.
Stick around. Waiting in the wings for hours can be exhausting on the nerves. It's a challenge to keep it all together. Can Melissa do it?
You don't call me anymore. I sit around and wait in vain. Take me for
Jad was next to freeze up.
I am, 'cause I'll never.
Oh, can I start again, please?
And everywhere I'll be, there you'll be.
And Julie after her.
Have.
Oh my God, can't I start again? I'm just so nervous. Oh,
I have a blank. Again.
You can do something else? Okay. On my own, pretending he's beside me.
Thank you. Thank you.
Blanking out on day four can happen to anyone. How you use the two-minute time limit can make or break your chances of survival. These performers won't find out how they did until the very end of the day, and some hope the judges will take the whole week into consideration.
I was too nervous, and I... Oh.
I knew the lyrics, but I didn't know the tune. And yeah, so that's what happened. Holy moly.
Happens sometimes.
I just gotta go talk to my mom.
Miles and miles of empty Stefan didn't have trouble remembering the words, he just had trouble remembering the right words.
I never knew the telephone was your face. Don't you think that I'll be traveling forever? Just so loud, call out, and do like I do. Oh, when I need love, I reach out my hand and I touch love. I never knew there was so much love standing right there in my way.
Thank you.
Thank you.
A live performer is always on the edge of disaster, and only a fellow performer can truly understand.
It's extremely hard to do what we ask people to do, but they do it of their own free will. They're thrust into the spotlight, the most unbearable scrutiny.
I'm sure you all know what this is like, eh?
Stage fright is blocked energy. It gives you shaking knees, dry mouth, forgot the words.
Just gotta shake out my... jitters.
You're out of control. It's like you're out of control of your body.
I think I can do it.
Right now, that was the nerves, okay? Out there, I didn't sing it like that at all.
Now deep in the heart of a lonely kid, suffered so much for what he did. They gave this plowboy his fortune and fame. And since that
sorry.
Just like, you know, nerves.
You make me nervous.
You must be really nervous or something.
I am. So, oh, God. I blew it. I'm not ready for this.
I'm sorry. I'm not going to do that. I'm not ready for the song.
Your brow is sweating and your mouth gets dry. Fancy people go drifting by. The moment of truth is riding. Just one more night.
Sometimes they mess it up horribly, but every now and then one of them comes along and blows you away. And that's what this whole thing's about. That's what makes this amazing.
Coming up after the break.
31.
Oh, missing one.
It's Judgment Day.
Oh my.
Who will be your top 32?
You know what, Farley, just finish it, because I can't.
Only one way to find out.
This is the last time the judges have control over the outcome. Once the top 32 is set, they are handed over to you, and your votes will determine how far they go in the competition. The decision-making process is painstaking. Who will be sacrificed to make way for potential top 10 talent?
Diego.
Denalise.
Yes.
No.
Alinka.
Jade.
No.
Not
a chance. You gotta be kidding me. Yes, she was awesome today.
Earned it.
What about the girl with the hat? No.
No?
Bird will take that girl and make her into a hummingbird, trust me.
That puts us at 31.
Missing one?
These are the eliminated ones for sure. We have room for one more?
Up.
You think she's that interesting?
Yeah, I think she's unbelievably interesting.
I agree, thank you.
Done.
It's never what you expect. You can sit back and watch it on TV and say, that doesn't look hard.
I've had the time of my life, been through emotional ups and downs, and never had this little sleep in my life, but it's all worth it.
I understand that it is a competition, and I think everybody here wants it just as bad. I don't really view these people as my competition yet, because there's just so many, and it's still going to be whittled down to such a short few.
It's really scary, because you don't feel safe.
You want the best for everybody, but there's one spot. It's for one person.
People will be leaving, you know, so I'll have to just accept that.
I'm going all the way, man. I'm going all the way. I want my friends to be up there with me, but
I'm not going to kid you and be like, oh, whatever I get is fine. I want to be number one, and I'll do anything to get there.
I would love to win this. Of course I want to win this. That's why I'm here.
Ultimately, I'd love to be in the top 10. I'd love to be the next Canadian Idol, but I'd love to be in the top 10.
I really want to do it. That's the only reason why I'm in the competition, is to see how far I can get.
This is it. After 4 intense days of competition, the top 48 will be divided into 3 rooms, 16 in each. One room goes home, and no one has a clue which room they're in.
Hey.
One by one, the performers are separated, and the tension is unbearable. They've all worked so hard to get where they are, but in a few moments, it could all end.
I really feel like I should sit.
The decisions have been made. When the judges walk down this hall, it'll be time to deliver the final verdict. And this is the first room.
So I guess you guys have seen the show and you know how this thing works, right? Okay. It was a really tough day because most of you cacked. We had a lot of high hopes for you guys. You know what, Farley, just finish it because I can't even talk to these people. Forget it.
See, here's the thing. We realized this year we had a lot of really good singers, but we didn't know what the entertainment value was going to be. We told you guys from the beginning, we want people to fall in love with the singers that we have. And we fully believe that the public will fall in love with you guys.
The first room makes up half of the top 32.
next room has a 50-50 chance.
Well, guys, sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. Tonight, it's a lose.
Thanks. See you next. Congratulations on getting out.
So close yet so far. The bad news cuts to the bone and they're left to search for perspective.
It's disappointing always to get a no, but I mean, for every 200 no's, there will be a yes, and the yes is totally worth it when you get it. So I'll just have to wait next time.
It's been a really great experience, it really has. It's been a hard experience, lots of hard work, late hours, so I think it's definitely better for people that can take it and know that, you know, there's other things. There's next year, or if even not next year, there's other musical opportunities in the world.
I'll be back, you know, winning it. Good luck to everyone. You deserve it.
Meanwhile, the third room is safe, but they don't know that yet.
None of this is personal. I know how hard many people worked. So it's really hard, and I appreciate everything that everybody did. You're going through to the...
The top 32 is complete!
Congratulations, everybody.
Top 32 to get acquainted and celebrate the end of the most challenging week of their lives.
Oh my God!
Okay, wonderful. All right.
Here they are, Canada, and they're all yours. Say hello to your top 32. This summer, your votes shape their future. Time to let the world know.
I have so much support.
They're Canada's best new singers, and we've all got an amazing summer to look forward to. On June 13th, check your newsstand for the latest edition of TV Guide. Inside, you will find your exclusive Top 32 Viewers Guide brought to you by Canada Post, so you can keep track of your favorites and know when they're on. For more information, head over to idol.ctv.ca, and next week, get ready to vote for Stéphane Aubin, Jen Beaupré, Mélodie Bonicelle, Daryl Brunt, Deanna-Lise Hernandez, Matt Humphreys, Ashley Lateo, and Cher Mandel. Until then, good night, Canada.